I'm not going to do this if I'm too close, right? If I'm here, he cuts in, I get to here, right? I begin my action, he begins to strengthen.
Yeah.
Is now the time to respect him?
No.
Why? Because he is Ugolov and he's at the center. If I try to do this, a big action, he can come back right at the beginning. Alright? So I'm going to do my respect. So the point is, on this side of this cross, I go, he comes up, that's fine with me, right? Step out and create the measure. Okay? Now, if we're closer than that, he cuts in, I do my strong angle and I begin, I'm not going to respect him from here.
Yeah.
Right? This is the time that I have to think about the turn. Okay? Or if I'm not in range to clear it, but I am too close for my Durstraxon, then I can think about soaking, right? So the difference between these three strong responses, or rather weak responses to his strong response, right, is going to be what?
Distance,
right? Range, measure, whatever you want to call it, okay? The difference, the way we're going to compartmentalize this, is we do one of these strong actions when he's strong, depending on the distance, okay? Now weak action. Now, weak doesn't mean he just stands there. I mean, it can. That's the first one, the Zornhau, right? He cuts in. I'm here. He stands there. Fine. I'm okay with that, right? But he can parry in a weak way. He cuts in. I get my strong position. He parries in a weak way, and you take it. Again. Okay. Make sense? I have to do this index. Right? If I do it too late, he cuts in, I'm again, and I go, oh shit, right? I have to see the structure of the parrot, I have to get it, alright? I'm going to introduce this right now just because I don't want Charles to have to do another video, but just in case, right, he cuts in, I begin my action, he goes, wait, I find your tear, and he defeats it, then I slice, okay? We all know this, okay? So we have three strong responses, or three weak responses in response to his strong response. And then we have three weak, right? The strong are Zucken, Durchfaxen, and Dupler. The weak are Absetzen, right? The first one, the Zornhort, or Ansetzen as it were. The Mutirin, or the Handtrunken. Make sense? Alright, so now we're going to work on Mutirin one more time. He comes in. Boom. Here, I can get my front. I see that he's weak. Then
rolling.
I get my position of strength. I begin my thrust. He strengthens and lift. Okay, one more time. The opponent cuts in. My position of strength. Okay, throw it clear on that. This is super, super important. Because when I'm stepping in the direction of my cut. Okay, that's also very important. If I step towards him, right, the opponent cuts in. Then I step towards him, I'm stepping into my hip rotation. Okay? I'm gaining the power that I'm generating from my hip rotation. Right? I want to facilitate the power. Right? Cuts in, get my endurance, I thrust. Okay? That makes sense? So step, if you're going to step, step off line. If you're not going to step because you're close enough, cuts in, I set myself up close enough to begin. Okay, make sense? All right, we're gonna move on. So that's the soaking. That's the